What's up, guys? My name is Valencia Gamble, and I'm back with another reaction video. And today, I'll be reacting to Queen, and this is Live Aid 1985, show completo. So that means complete show. I don't know if I'm fully mentally prepared for this. Like, you guys said I was ready, but I'm just like, they might give me a heart attack. Like, I already know how they sound, so I'm just like, I have to prepare myself to scream, you know, maybe bust a blood vessel or something like that, but, like, I'm excited. Let's get right into it. It's 21 minutes long, so I'm pretty sure it's gonna be, like, some type of interruption by YouTube, like, they're gonna send an ad or something, so just be prepared for that. But, yeah, let's get right into it. Here we go. It was in July. Wow. Look at all those people. Like, that is enough people to, like, be a small island. Probably an actual big island. Like, I don't know how many people. It has to be at least, like, 50,000 people. I'm throwing that number out there. Let me know how many people were there. I'm pretty sure there's someone who knows how many people were there. Oh, it's in Africa? So this was, everyone knows that this was the first song that I've ever reacted to on this channel for Queen, and, like, it's just bringing back all the happy memories that I have when I first listened to it. But, like, this sounds amazing already, and I just want to say, like, I can't imagine, like, what's going through his head, like, the feeling that he's getting when he, like, hears everyone, like, cheering, you know, like, as soon as he started playing the song, everyone's just like, yes, like, that has to be an awesome feeling, to know that they, like, your hard work has gone, like, without, unmentioned, like, it's gone the way that you would like it to go, you know, like, people appreciate your work, and, you know, that's just all you can want in life. God against his head, my trigger now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun.
Thank you.
sound of the guitar ever get anyone else this hype? Like, I mean, I can't help it. Like, it just, it makes me feel good. Just, like, listening to it. Oh, my gosh. Like, he sounds amazing. I want to know, why does he have all those cups on the piano? And they don't look like water. You know, like, I can see if he had, like, a bunch of cups of water, but it looked like beer. Like, there was a clear cup there, and it looked like beer. Why does he have all those cups of beer on his piano? He should be drinking water. Ooh, okay! Sorry for pausing it again, but I just want to say before this song starts, like, he's such an engaging performer. I can't talk right now. Oh my gosh. Like, he's very engaging. And what I mean by that is that you see there's so many people there, but the way that he's, like, looking out at the crowd, it's like if you're in the crowd, he's looking at you. You know, like, he's engaging. Like, he's actually, you know, making his audience feel present in the moment. So, like, I like that about his performance. Like, I really, really like that.
You made them cry. You made us feel like we
my gosh, that was powerful. I don't know that song, but like I love it. Like, oh my gosh, it was just so perfect. Like, it was like he was in sync with the audience, with the clapping. The singing was just powerful and amazing. I mean, wow, I feel like every performance I'm blown away, and it sounds better than the last, and it's just like, what can't this man do? What can't the band do? Like, I have to like keep giving credit to everyone and not just Freddie, because like I'm known for like paying attention to one person, and it's not like on purpose, but like it's just that like he's capturing my attention, you know, because like the camera is just following him and he's the only one singing at the moment. But like everyone is on their A game in this performance. Like, I have to give props to the whole band, not just Freddie. Everyone is on their A game. So this is amazing. Oh my gosh, I wish I was there. Look at the crowd. That is just like, I feel like if I was a performer and I had a big crowd like that, like, I would literally cry after the performance. Like, all these people are here to see me. That means a lot. That says something about you, you know? Like, that says something about him, about the band itself. Like, they're amazing. So they're gonna have a crowd. It's gonna be sold out. Like, that's a lot of people. I'm sorry for pausing it, but like, if you guys can you put down like the order of songs? Because I've only heard the first one, which was Bohemian Rhapsody. The second one, I don't know the name, but I heard him keep saying radio. So if that's the name of the song, I don't know, just like write down the list of the names of the songs, because I've never heard this one either. But it just, oh my gosh, like, he just really takes my breath away. Like, I don't even know what to say. Like, I don't want to pause this at all. Like, I want to watch the whole thing through, but like, I know YouTube, and YouTube likes to block me. So I'm hoping that like this whole thing gets uploaded and that like, you know, you guys get to see this, but yeah, who knows? like sweating like I'm on stage with him. He gives so much. Like, his energy is crazy. I mean, like, it's not boring at all. Like, he's just like giving you just fun, you know? Like, he's having fun on stage, and that makes you like have fun while watching him. I'm kind of jealous because, like, I've only been to one concert my entire life. I know I'm lame, but I would have loved to see them live. Like, this would have been epic. Oh my gosh. But right now I have my noise canceling ear pods in, so it's like I'm kind of there, but I know it's like, I mean, it's nothing like actually being there. So I've seen like some comments where people were saying like that they were at a Queen concert, and let me just say, I'm jealous. But, you know, like, I'm glad that you guys got to see them live, but, I mean, they were before my time, so I can't, there's nothing that I can do about it, you know, like, I wasn't even born in 1985, so, but all I could do is just watch them on YouTube, so thank God for YouTube, yeah. He's drinking beer.
This next song is only dedicated to beautiful people here tonight.
You guys.
It means all of
dedicated
you. Thank you for coming along and making this a great occasion.
I don't offend anyone, but like, this is the only thing. I don't like comparing artists, but like, it's just in my mind, like, it's reminding me of Elvis. Like, it has that like Elvis feel to it, like that country rock and roll. Like, all of Queen's music is like, they're all different genres, you know? Like, every song that he's played, I'm just like, this sounds like it can be rock and roll, or this sounds like it can be like pop or something. Like, I don't know, like, they play different genres. In my mind, it doesn't all sound the same, and I like that about them. Like, they're very versatile, very, very. Take a long ride on the motorbike to the rain. Okay. So, out of all of them so far, that's my favorite one. I feel like it just got me moving. Like, this is probably, like, the messiest reaction you guys have ever seen, because I'm, like, all over the place. Like, you guys are probably like, she's behind the video over here, you know? Like, I'm sorry. But if the music is good and it just, like, triggers something in my brain, like, my nervous system is just like, dance. Dance, Valencia, right now, dance. Like, it's really, like, getting me going. Like, I'm sorry, but I can't help it. That was amazing. What's the name of that song, too? Oh, my gosh, I love this. I'm mad that I haven't... Well, I guess it's okay that I haven't heard most of these songs. Well, I've only heard the one. So, like, I'm just now hearing, like, the rest of them. But you guys said that I was ready for this. So, like, this is me hearing the other songs for the first time, so I hope you guys don't mind, but, like, I'm coming out of my rock, so I'm discovering new Queen songs, but yeah, I love it. I can't do it because I only have one hand available. But, like, when that beat came in, I was like, is this We Will Rock You? I told you guys I knew that song. Like, come on. Oh, my gosh. That definitely gets you going. I love that song.
But committed no crime, and bad mistakes I've made a few.
Wait, I'm sorry for pausing it, but I have a question. Was We Will Rock You that short? Like, because I feel like he played the rest of the songs all the way through, and then We Will Rock You was like 2 seconds. Like, what happened? I'm confused. I don't know if it's like a short little song or like he just didn't perform the whole thing, but like I was like waiting for the rest. I don't know. Let me know in the comments. Like, this is getting me emotional. I don't know if it's because, the way that he sounds singing it, or, like, the nostalgia, like, listening to that song. Because, like, I used to go to, like, sporting events with my dad, And so it's like bringing back memories and stuff. Like, oh my gosh, I did not expect to cry. Like, what in the world? Oh my God, I love this so much. Oh gosh, this is the best performance ever. Oh my gosh. Okay.
I've taken my vows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been a bed of roses.
Wow. I mean, bravo. Like, that was freaking epic, y'all. Epic. Like, what's another word for epic that means more than epic? Like, epic times two, epic infinity, epic 2.0. I don't know. Like, that was just amazing. I mean, wow. What are y'all trying to do to me? I feel like y'all trying to, like, give me some type of heart problem, some type of heart conditions watching Queen. Like, oh my gosh. Woo. I could feel my heart beating really fast. That was the perfect song to end that. Like, oh my gosh. Even though, like, I didn't know, like, the songs in the middle. Like, I only knew Bohemian Rhapsody, We Are the Champions, and We Will Rock You. But still, like, I enjoyed that whole thing. And it's just like, man, like, can they do, like, a concert where it's just like, I know it won't be the same, but, like, so we can get a chance to see them live where it's, like, a holographic, like they do, like, Michael Jackson and stuff like that. Because I would go see it. I know it's not the same effect, but just being around, like, that crowd of people and just, like, maybe, I don't know, feeling the energy from the hologram, it won't be the same. I don't even know why I'm trying to get this to happen, but, man, it just really sucks. I was born in the wrong era. I can't do anything about it. But, yeah, that was my reaction to that. Wow. This was my last reaction of the day, guys. So I can go to sleep happy. That was amazing. But yeah, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.